bandits. I should be careful.
like you on my crew?
I don't run with bandits.
Then die!
I'm not ready.
A house of the Zakaroom. Left alone to rot.
Lorathna, how bizarre it is to hear from you. Your charming apprentice arrived just this morning with equally disturbing news, but he made no mention of you. Am I to assume you did not send him? Please, join us at Orbe as soon as you are able.
Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
The Horodrim Elias and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Lorathna. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
Lock the door!
What about the others? Beelboot!
Do as I say!
Oh.
Lo, the great beast Tathamet was struck down, and its blackened husk sank below the abyss. There, it smoldered and festered, and from the ruin of its seven heads were born seven great evils. Three primes and four lessers. Enemies of all creation.
Not a Haratra, not a man, a devil. Why did you let him in?
Critics rightly fear the dangers of our scholarship, but ignorance of evil offers little protection from it. Our insights have proven invaluable to paladins, Haradrim, and angels alike in the fight against the darkness.
Unto evening, I shall keep it safe. And then... Abbot, open the door.
In the pale devil's night. He took the forbidden knowledge.
Shh, it's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. Knowledge remains, must never leave.
Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter!
We must protect the Archive.
Thank you.
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then my scholars. He murdered them. Forgive me.
Of the world shall